is in the corner, looking out the window, looking at the clock and wondering if he'll ever show. There's nothing on the TV, so she turns sound down, walks across the room and switches on the radio. Tears in her eyes, but crying is part of the international language of the world. Unable to speak, but silence is part of the international language of the world. Waiting is a torture, tears like drip water, drip drop, tick tock, everything seems so slow. Now baby's in the bathroom, looking in the mirror, talking to herself, saying, hey, where did my life go? There's tears in her eyes, but crying is part of the international language of the world. Unable to speak, but silence is part of the international language of the world. And it's been so long since baby laughed, and the clock outside strikes half past eight, and the sun will soon be gone from sight as darkness holds the streets so tight and tight. Tripping on the carpet, pulling out the plug as she stumbles across the hall. 7 days later, that's where they find her, someone such a kind of not to tell the kids at all. There's blood on the wall, but dying is part of the international language of the world. And children play low and they laugh is part of the international language of the world. But it's been so long since baby laughed, and the clock on the shelf is winding up. Someone else says, damn this place, and turning clothes and broken couple ways.